Now we are going to discuss the complement operator. The complement operator is given by this tilde sign in computers. So again, what I have done is I have declared or created a small code to explain the particular concept with a lot of clarity. So what I have done is I have defined a variable unsigned short x is equal to 1. I have defined another variable unsigned short I. I have not given it any value. So x is 1, internally x is represented in 16 bits like this. Since I am assuming on my machine short int is going to be 16 bits or 2 bytes, this is the representation of 1. Okay, this is the representation of 1. Then what I am doing here is, I am doing the complement of this x which happens to be 1 and assigning it to I. Complement means 1 becomes 0 and zeros become 1. So this is the next step where the zeros have become 1 and the 1 has become 0. Now what happens is, this is a large positive value now in 16 bits. That large positive value is 65534. So I gets the value 65534, and when I print I, this is the value I get. So if I complement 1, this is what it's going to happen in case of an unsigned short int. Let's take one more example. Here what I have done is, I have a variable called as int result. Now result is a signed variable, it's not an unsigned. Int is a normal signed variable. So here what it happens is, the leftmost bit is going to be for sign. So what I have done is, I have taken 0 here. Okay, now 0 is represented like this with all zeros. I am again assuming only 16 bits. You can do it for 32 or 64, you will still get the same answer. So all these 16 bits, what is going to happen is, when I do this tilde sign, the zeros become 1 and the 1s become 0. Since everything is a 0, everything ends up becoming 1. This is nothing but, in signed representation or in 2's complement representation, this is equal to minus 1. That's why when you print result, it's going to print the value minus 1. So this hopefully should have given you a good idea about how to effectively use the complement operator. Complement means flip the bits. 1s become 0s and 0s become 1s.